Hello, my name is Mohammad Jilani. I am from CSA B section and my topic is control structures and for loops. Control structures in Python. According to the structure theorem, any computer program can be written using the basic control structure. A control structure for flow of control is a block of programming that analyzes variable and chooses a direction in which to go based on given parameters. A control structure is just a direction that the computer makes, so it is the based decision make the process in programming and flow of controls. Determines how a control program will respond when the given certain condition and parameters. There are two basic aspects of computer programming: data and instructions. To work with data, you need to understand variable data types. To work with instructions, you need to understand the control structure and statement. Flow of control through any given program is implemented with three basic types of control structure: sequential selection and reputation. Selection. In this process, selection can be defined as like this, and iteration can find has like this, and sequential can find has like this. Sequential execution is when statements are executed one after another in order. You don't need to do anything more for this to happen. Selection used for decision, branching, choosing between two or more, if else switch. Reputation used for looping, repeating a piece of code multiplied times in a row. While loop for loop. This control structure can combine in computer programming. A sequence may contains several loops. A loop may contains a loop nested with it or the two branches of conditions. May each contains sequence with loops and more conditions. From the following lessons, you can understand the control structures and statement in Python language. For loops. A for loop is used for iterating over a sequence, that is either a list or a tuple, a dictionary, a set or a string. This is less like the for keyword. In other programming language and works more like an iterator method as found in another object oriented programming languages. With the for loop, we can execute a set statement once for each item in a list, tuple, set, etc. Example: print each fruit in a fruit. I have taken apple, banana and cherry. For x in fruit, print x. Output will be apple, banana and cherry. Looping through a string. Even string are iterable object that contain a sequence of characters. Example: loop through the letter in the word banana. For x in banana, print x. The output will be BANANA. Thank you for the all.